coming out dates back to the 2007 Frankfurt show, when it was still a prototype, and now comes the definitive version of Peugeot's RCZ. With its aluminium roof arches, enlarged wheel wells, and double bubble roof, this 2 plus 2 coupe could give the Audi TT a run for its money. Peugeot has taken the 1.6-litre engine in its THP Spider Cup racer and dropped it into the RCZ to increase power from 156 to 200 brake, which could be worrisome for the TT's 2-litre TFS.